Hey, I'll call 911.
I don't know what happened. Well, it was just him here, and then this cop barrels into me. Someone yells, get out, and then there was a gunshot. It's just
losing a lot of blood. You really gotta help me, really.
Where's the cop? The cop was in the room.
I don't know.
Cassie, sweetheart. Sweetheart, you gotta help me!
Secure the crime scene and get forensics in here. But first, give Mr. Buchanan some time alone with his son.
Yeah. happy tonight. He was like a little kid, you know? Just so excited about his fishing trip. He had planned with his dad for tomorrow. Carrying around a fishing lure that they found right over there when he died. Kelly, thank you. Thank you.
Great day tomorrow. Just enough breeze blowing to ruffle the water full of fish. Be done in about 5 hours. That's when the big ones really bite. And the rest of the day, just kick back. Just relax. Stare where the line disappears into the water and wait for a nibble. You can talk. We're really gonna get to know each other. You ever play Little League? I was a shortstop. You would have been a great first baseman. That stretch taller than me. That's the way it should be. The son should be taller than his old man, stronger, better. He grew into a fine young man. Without my help, and I was hoping that maybe I'd just change. Great yesterday sitting out here with you talking about going fishing. Made me feel like a real family man. And my son, my wife, maybe a little baby. Proudest moment in my life was when you offered to be godfather to that little baby. No, that's not true. I was so proud when you graduated the top of your class in the academy. You know, following the old man's footsteps. But that's over. Did I tell you I loved you? I can't remember. I thought you knew. Did you?